Ain't that a thing of beauty? get the gist now of what I'm doing. What's wrong along is the case has a problem. I got this much to go and I'm done. So we'll be back here in a bit, guys. Hang on. Well, hi, guys. It's about 7:30. I just got done. A lot of work, but it's good enough to plant. The question is, and I really hate to say this, to plant or not to plant. Because starting tomorrow afternoon, late evening, through Sunday, day's Tuesday, so it'll be Wednesday night, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, possibly, we're looking at 2 to 4 inches. If I put them in the ground, I guarantee it'll get 4 inches. And they won't come up. So I'm kind of facing a dilemma. I'm going to have to wait till tonight to watch the news, see what the weather forecast is, what they say, and then tomorrow morning, see what they say, and kind of go from there. This is 18 acres all together with what's in the backfield. I really don't know what to do. I'm just going to have to wait and see what the weather says and go from there. I really don't know what got into the case as far as the way it was running. It just didn't sound right. I bled the filter, the injectors again. It helped for a few minutes, but I don't know. That's got to be addressed for sure. But the long has done a great job, along with the Harrow Gator and the Harrow behind it. Leaves are pretty good. Can't complain. Can't complain a bit. Did what it was supposed to do, and that's all I can ask of it. Well, I've always said, no farm should be without a Harrow Gator. That'll take away all your mistakes from a disc and the field cultivator or chisel plow or whatever. It'll erase those and flatten the ground out. My cousin that kept my beans before, he said he enjoyed cutting these because it was flat and smooth and he could move. Whereas his ground, he said he's constantly fighting, you know, high spots and low spots. He said he rather enjoyed cutting these just for that reason. I got some decisions to make, and what I'm going to do, I got to wait, see what the weather says, and just kind of go from there. So tomorrow morning we'll see what the weather says, and we may be up here putting the getting the drill out. When I parked it, it was ready to go, so it should be check it, give it a quick grease, and it's ready to go. And see about the seed beans in the morning. Supposed to have some, but you know how that goes. So We'll see you next time, guys. And as always, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Me and Long is going to call it a day. Really like the tires. Yeah, I do. They get with it. So, we'll see you next time, guys. And as always, please comment, rate, and subscribe. See you next time, guys.